Now, undone the bolt, tap the bolt through. Out comes our bolt, fairly tight. Now we'll put our ball joint shiver. Up she comes. Now. Sold one out. New one in. Tighten up. It's 16 mil. Yes, sir. Now we'll reassemble, put it back in again. Now the suspension is back into place. We'll just put these bolts. Right. We have tight the three bolts again. Now we'll put it back up again. Our next step now is to push the bar back on again and we'll reattach the bolt again. Now we clip back in our bottom suspension there and pop our bolt back in. Right, that's in. Next step now is to reattach the two top joints onto the arm here, as our next operation.